So it really is, everybody is putting all their chips in right now, tonight. One person's going to go home, and the other three are hoping that the other two are as loyal as they say they are. All right, it is time to vote. Angelina, you're up.
This time, the vote is actually for you. Love you, chica. Adios.
Seeing how you were trying to charm Nick out just convinced me that I have to vote you out and carry my plan out.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Lyrsa. Angelina, one vote Lyrsa, one vote Angelina. Lyrsa, that's two votes Lyrsa, one vote Angelina, one vote left. Seventh person voted out. Lyrsa, need to bring me your torch. Lyrsa, the tribe has spoken.
Bye, guys.
Bye, Lyrsa.
Time for you to go.
Sorry.
Well, it seems clear that tonight's vote was not about who to get rid of, but who to keep together. Time will tell if you made the right decision. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night. Sorrow.